April Morrow just taught a West Coast swing dance lesson. Jeanette here is going to help demonstrate what we did tonight. It comes off of a basic left side pass. We're just going to do the basic left side pass with the inside turn, so you can see the fundamental pattern of she played. Come on, fundamental, okay, basic. You need a basic. Okay, there we go. So that's what it comes off of. And then what we did was we put some play into it for the follows and the leads. And then it looked like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4. Nice. All right. Let's break this down a little bit. So, actually, let's come on over here. Let's stop on 6. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, what I'm doing right there is I'm crossing the slot on 4. Let's stop on 4. Ready? And 1, 2, 3. I cross the slot on 4. Now on 5 and 6, I'm going to take my connection right here, bring her around, and then I'm going to actually bring her forward slightly to set her back behind me as I cross back over for 6. 5, 6. I'm going to take my right hand at this point, make a hand change. She'll keep going behind my back as I step out of her way. She'll keep going. When she's out of my way, I step back so that I can make a good connection with her arm right here. I'm going to send her down the slot. It's very difficult for me to do with Jeanette because she's taller than me. Let's do that fast. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Nice job. All right, so let me give them the leads footwork and the follows footwork. So leads, for you, your footwork, I'm going to actually go through the direction. Your left side pass, 1, 2, rolling for 3. You normally just get back in for 4. Step all the way across and out and together and back across. And as you do that, take your right hand and make that hand change right there. Take her behind your back as you take the 2 steps forward. She gets around you, step back now. Connect her arm and then take her around to the other side right there. Follows your footwork that we played with. Normally you do a full turn, 3, 4. You're gonna under rotate your turn follows. 1, 2, 3, 4, stopping it short right here. You're gonna pull your left foot in for 5, step out for 6. And that's on any basic pattern that has an outside turn. It doesn't have to be just what we did tonight, right? I mean, inside turn, excuse me. Inside. On any inside turn, with no matter what it is. So follows under rotate. 3, 4. Pull the left foot in. Don't put weight on it. You're just rotating and then placing weight. Then you're going to walk around and around. They're going to hook your arms, stay close to them. They're just going to send you back down to the other end right there. Let's do that one more time. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right. Thank you.